April 3rd, 40 centimeters. Check it out.
So I packed my things and ran far away from all the trouble. I accosted with my two hands. Alone we traveled on with nothing but a shadow. We fled far away.
Hold your horses now.
Sleep until the sun goes down.
Some had scratches that made me wonder about their past. And as I looked around, I began to notice that we were nothing like the rest.